In Pinellas County, a minor league baseball player has been arrested for DUI. The sheriff's office says deputies saw Konnor Ash, who plays for the Philadelphia Phillies, speeding on the Belleair Causeway Saturday night. Ash then crashed into an FDOT speed limit sign before hitting a wall. The damage caused by the crash is worth $20,000. Deputies say Ash showed signs of impairment and admitted to deputies he lost control of the car.